is Johann Strauss and Bossy Guest coming up almost together. And Fanciful Angel. Look ready. 1600. Gates fly. They're racing in the Zabeel Mile, and Fanciful Angel and Ford Jat both slow to go. Johann Strauss not showing a great deal of pace, and Big Baz going back after the start. Bossy Guest, Harry's son, left well. Zahi going forward, and so is Gamur. Safety check will settle fifth on the inside of Championship, four lengths off the lead. A length and a half to Ford Jat on the inside of Johann Strauss. Fanciful Angel obliged to race three deep, and Big Baz is two lengths away as Gamur worked the lead after leaving a quarter behind in 25.4. Gamur at the 1,000 metres peg, two lengths in front. Zahi is second, Harry's son a length away third, and Bossy Guest a neck away fourth. A half length to Championship, and then safety check. He's on the fence, he'll need a little luck. One to Ford Jat on the inside of Johann Strauss, then Fanciful Angel, and two lengths away is Big Bass as Gamur led, passing the 600 metres mark, 800 left behind in 48.9. Gamur should have petrol in the tank. He steers around the bend in front of Zahi, who comes off the rail to give chase. Two lengths away, Harry's son. Safety checks into the clear now. He's letting down. Zahi went to the front, passing the 300 metres mark. He's a length and a half in front of safety check on the outside. Gamur's battling away on the rail. Then Harry's son. Zahi in front. Safety check taking his time. Gamur's battling back. Gamur on the fence coming again. Safety check on the outside. Gamur, safety check. Oh, that's one for the computer. Safety check, and Gamur have split the line with nary an inch in it. Zahi third in front of Harry's son, Ford Jat, Big Baz, Fanciful Angel and Johann Strauss. And then a break to Bossy Guest, and Championship came in last of all. If he's won, he's won by the hair of his chinny chin chin, and that's all. As we wait for the judge. He's had to overcome a few problems.